I've been a follower of Jesus for about 10 years, and honestly, have been skeptical about tithing. In my life, money has been the dominant controlling factor in many decisions we've made. I'm one of those control guys that has to have, I need a 5-day plan, I need a 30-day plan, I need a 6-month plan on how we're gonna look financially for me to feel secure. I think the process of deciding to tithe hasn't been so much of a decision as much as a journey that began with some open and lengthy conversation with a trusted friend who's also my group leader. So as we talk about discipleship and what it means to be a disciple, it's a fully surrendered follower of Jesus. And somewhere in that process, I realized that I'm not quite fully surrendered if I'm holding on to control of this part of my life. It just became evident, and along with time with the Lord, that it's time to let this go. Not because it was something that we felt we had to do, it's because we were missing out on the opportunity of living in the financial freedom that we're already beginning to see on the other side of that decision. It really became a story of trust, where as a father, I look at my son, my daughters, give them advice and say, "Don't you trust me? Why would you think I would tell you something that would hurt you?" And when we look at tithing in that regard of, "Look, I have this for you, why don't you want it?" And when I put it in terms of how I would receive that, it became really difficult to deny the fact that this is my good father who wants this for me. And it's really a question of, "Don't you trust me?" I believe my heart has been set free as a result of all this, because in the end, all the analysis said might not work, but what do we have to lose if it does? So the decision became, we're all in, and we're all in today. We're not gonna wait another day, and we're gonna not worry about what the other side has. And if we do, we take that to God, because he wants to hear it. He's ready for it, he can handle it. And all he's given us in response to that is peace. My name's Tim Ray. I'm a husband, I'm a dad, I'm an accountant. And this is the year my heart changed about tithing.